Hey, ladies. Today on the Bass Fan Vlogs.
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com.
We could probably chuck this thing. Does anyone want this rare piece?
Or should I chuck it?
Let me know if you want it. I'll keep it for a couple weeks. If anyone wants to buy it for $700. I kind of want to take this piece off and see if we can get a plunger right here. And see if we can make this door pop. What do you say, Fido? Good boy, you stupid little dog. Removing torque screw. Fido, are you back there? Ew.
Look at this dog hair. Oh. Oh.
The heroin needle. That's probably where the dog smell is coming from. Is this internal cavity? Last episode I was talking about hiding one of these nasty things back here because this is gonna be the hardest door to make pop. We have a lot of room back here for this dildo. Will it line up? It looks like it'll slap right in there, boss. Just gonna have to unibit it right in there. We're gonna unibit this in there with this universal unibiting mechanism. Oh no, it's not as universal as I thought it was. Ugh. That looks like she'll ream. Will she ream? Oh. Okay, now we're gonna try to line her up this way, like this.
Oh yeah, this fucking bit is so dull.
Oh yeah, baby, she's reaming. She's reaming like Uncle Seaman, baby. Ow, my thumbs are burning. Hot shards of shrapnel are flying around over here, boys. Ooh, look at. Ooh. Watch out for the shrapnel! Now I'll self-tap this in there, but first I wanna show you guys how the door opens now. See if it improves. Ugh. Okay. If you pull this rod, it unlatched. See? Well, now look what you did. Now if I pull this Rodney and push right here, it has a little bit of a, it pops open. So I'm hoping we could simulate that push. We need it to pop open when the popper engages. Engaging popper!
Oh baby.
Will it shut?
Oh, no, it doesn't.
Something happened, it won't shut now. Ooh!
Will it open? Where's my keys?
All right, now to test it, I'll just pull the latch, see if it pops.
It doesn't push it enough off the latch to unlatch though, so we fucking, it's a fail. We failed.
We failed, everybody. Shit!
Pushing the plunger. So we may have to put a spacer on the other side. The plunger strikes right here.
Oh, it doesn't even push it in, dude.
When this door is all the way shut, it's only pushing it in like a quarter of an inch. So that's fucking. I could probably make that work with a 3/4 piece of MDF siliconed onto the door jamb. Look at this, a little striker plate.
Ugh. Oh, baby. This is the most proud invention I've ever created. Now I'm going to properly clean the areola. Will she pop? Almost, dude. It just needs a little more plunge to her. Oh, come on, baby. This whole door is gonna be a bitch because we need to put a popper in here and get a wire in here somehow. So we'll probably have to do like a little... I think I have a... This will work perfect. Where's the other end of this? Look, another stupid plunger. This one only sticks out a little bit. Oh, here we go. A brand noob. A brand noob ski. You know what? This might fit right here, dude. Look at that. I think it was made for it. Dude, I think that hole placement lines up. It'd be cool if we could just swap this out for this little contact thing.
What?
This is a rare piece, I could sell you if you guys.
Modifying turdlet.
We're starting to pull the insert away, but I think we may have to, there's a weld we just drilled through. I think we may have to pull that piece out because one of these holes doesn't line up. Yeah, see, that's gonna be off. So I may have to put just nut and bolt on this side. Think I can get her out? Come on, baby. Oh shit. Leave a comment below if you think I can get it out. Okay, we're gonna squeeze this flat. Ugh. Hopefully we don't fuck this up too much. Will it cover? Oh. This looks like dick. I'm gonna have to scoot the hole over a little bit.
Will she close? Find out next time.
I don't see that working, boss. I don't see it working.
How does that not line up, dude? What the fuck?
It was supposed to be made for it. Damn, that would have been so nice if that worked.
bitch. What am I gonna do now? Should I just put it on and slam it and see what happens?
No, bitch.
What if it works? That's what I would do if it was your car.
I'll probably have to find some other kind of tabbers. But we're on to something. You know, we're on to something. This plunger install and these tabs that don't work. It may seem like we're not on to much, but let me tell you, we're on to something. Let me tell you. Look at this cheesy one. Sliding door contact switch. That one's pretty flat. This is the one we have. It's made by Funny Today 365. Hey, why don't you bump the camera, you asshole? I'm trying to make a show over here. God damn!
I walked around with this belly and I'll bump the camera.
Why don't you get rid of it?
Where do I drop it off at? Put a salt pepper in that bitch.
Yeah, right. Dude, I'm gonna Swiss cheese the fuck out of this car today, dude.
What's new, bitch?
Alright, watch your fingers, boss. Here it comes! I'm gonna slam it! Slam it or shut!
It's strange, isn't
it? Yeah, so we probably need to order that nasty looking flat set.
Or not this setup, the magnet setup, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll order another set. Fuck this. Now, the door jam project is on hold, everybody.
Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training.
I guess we'll move back to this passenger door. Fido! Oh, Fido! What is it? This is Bondo. Rafa, you got me again.
Your stupid dog turd himself, dude.
You got me with the Bondo turd trick. Look at him.
Stupid dog.
Stupid ass Fido. Look at this little perfect little turd, dude.
Dude, this is warm.
It's a warm turd?
Wait a minute.
But this isn't Bondo. I think I'm a little bit off from too much New Year's turkey. You know what I mean? A little bit off today. Bogadocious, bogadocious! Bogadocious!
Let me see that one.
Welder? What are you gonna do? Weld? What are you gonna do? Weld your plastic together? Hmm? Bogadocious, bogadocious! Pop open a can of Rafa's bog. Damn, you used all your bog. What the hell am I supposed to do?
What's up, buddy?
What's up, baby?
What's that big old cock hanging?
It's swinging from left to right, from thigh to thigh, banging around.
A lot of swinging, bud.
How's your pud pointing?
My pud's pointing north.
Well, shit, give me a noise, brother. mixing bogadocious, adhering bog.
Oh yeah, look at that smear. Look at this smear. Press it into the holes. Fido, what have you done to my door? Look what Fido did to my door.
Fuck it, Fido. What did you eat? Taco Taco?
Did you eat Taco Bell, Fido? Oh. As soon as the shininess goes away, it'll be ready. We're just gonna sit and watch it.
You guess that she's getting primer?
She's getting primer. Damn, that's what I was gonna guess. That's all we got for today. We got some work done on the door. We failed on this and the plunger. So I'll see if I can order that flat contact and maybe a longer plunger. Because this striker plate's so thick, I don't wanna go any thicker than that. That already looks like shit. But this is close. The plunger pushes it out, but it doesn't push it out past the latch so that it's free. We need like a quarter inch more of plunge, and this will probably be good. And once this contact works, we can put the door popper in. Body work of this door. That'll be bitching to be able to pop this door. Slowly but surely, it's getting there. We'll hit this hard next week since I have a full week on it. Now that the holidays are over, I hope you guys had a happy new year. I'll see you guys Monday for a Mule Monday and three more bass fan vlogs.
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.